Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Okay, Librans, I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Librans, what is happening? Okay, so you Librans are standing up in this week. Some sort of a situation with money is coming up for your Librans. But we have the energy of moonlight. Wow, this week is the fifth week of the month of September. The week begins on 28th until the 4th of October. I want to say thank you for being here. So you have the energy of moonlight energy, and your intuition allow you to see beyond the mundane, logic and analytic, follow it. Okay, so whatever is transpiring, follow your intuition. Okay, in this week, it's all about listening to your own intuition. And do not use logic or analytic, just follow your own intuition, okay? The moonlight beckons. Come and trust your intuition to lead you into the place that may not seem logical, okay? So some of you Librans are going to be receiving an offer, but this offer is going to be taking you to some place where you think, yeah, this is not normal, but anyway, let me follow. Your anxious will be on target. Resist second guessing yourself and your alternative preconception is especially sharp right now. You can be beyond the surface of things and truly read between the lines. This is a good time to use oracle cards and other system of divination tool to gain information. Okay, Librans? Remember, the language of intuition is symbolic one. It comes substitute through a hunch, tingling, a clear sound of an animal or object crossing your path. Spirit is sending you messages to help you now. Success is yours if you listen to your own intuition. So whatever the problem, the situation that was happening in transpiring, Monday is going to be a good day for you Librans. Tuesday has to do with some sort of a situation with money that is going to be coming up. So it's an earth energy. There's really an oopsie daisy, an earth energy that is happening and transpiring. So be aware of that. Then we have another earth energy on Wednesday. Thursday, I see you men 50 years and older are dealing with some sort of an issue. It could be also that some of you Librans are dealing with some legal issue that has to do with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. So you Librans and a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, they're investigating some sort of a money, the connection between you two that is going to be coming up. Friday, you're dealing with some sort of a relationship problem. Saturday, all of conflicts. You lose your grounds with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. I see that some of you Librans have to make some sort of a decision. It is a week of decision. Some of you could be dealing with some sort of a conflict with money, and you're losing your ground with your partner. Whatever the conflict is about money, you're really losing your ground with your partner. So be aware of this. So what we're seeing happening is that some sort of a conflict about money is going to be coming up in this week. It's all over the place. And I see some of you are going to be really losing your ground because your partner could be finding out that you have confiscated or some sort of a situation with money, with other people, but it's mostly coming up in relationship. Businessmen, older men are going to be standing their grounds about some money. The Eight of Pentacles, I see some sort of an issue at the workplace with you men. I see you're going to be standing up and speaking up about some sort of a situation. The energy of the Seven of Pentacles, it has to do with work, project, business, trying to work out some sort of an issues and resolution. And some of you are going to be having some sort of an issue. I see some sort of a legal people are coming down on a Leo, okay? A Leo and a Taurus is in some sort of a problem that these two people could have created some sort of an issues for around some of you. All right, some of you could be dealing with a Capricorn person, so be aware of this also. Let's see what is coming out for you Librans. For you Librans, we have the energy of justice is coming up on some of you Librans who have some sort of a legal issue. I see they have found out something. Some of you Librans could have connected with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man. And I see an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man. And I see justice came down on both of you. I see people in powers are seeing some sort of a money exchange between you Librans and a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person. They are following the money trail and they're realizing that you had received some sort of a money from an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, a businessman, okay? And they're going to be finding out that you have been working and collaborating with this person for a very long time against a Capricorn. So they're going to be finding out that some of you Libran has been taking money from a businessman, and a businessman pay you Libran to pretend as if you are a Capricorn person, and has took a whole lot of money and work on the dispersion name. Okay, so whatever that has transpired with a collaboration with you and your friends, I see all of your friends are on the investigation. So they're going to be finding out that you Librans could have collaborated with your friends against a Capricorn person and has stolen and taken a lot. And all of you and your friends and family, they're finding out the lies of you Librans that was created. And they are going to be coming down. People in power, is as if there is some sort of a situation at the work floor that you and your friends at the work floor had collaborated to take money on the false pretense, that sort of a thing. It could be also against you. A tower moment is going to be coming up because justice is here. So a tower moment is coming up because they're finding out exactly what has happened. So you Librans and your friends are in some serious problem. Some sort of a deceptiveness that some of you Libran has done against and taken money against a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. Justice is coming up on you and this person. A tower moment is here, an end to the deceptiveness from a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. This person is a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, has worked together with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion to create some sort of a deceptiveness. And I see that they have found out, people in power have found out, the information is coming in, and I see an end is coming to this because an investigation, and they could be picking up these people in this week, okay? So if you notice, there is some sort of an investigation that is going on. An Aquarian, whenever the King of Swords is always in investigation, police. It could be some sort of a corrupt police. And I see justice, because if you notice, justice is in reverse. And they're finding out about some lies and deceptive. I see an Aquarian gave all of you up. An Aquarian gave all of you up. The only person that is going to be receiving a new offer is a Capricorn. This Capricorn is going to be receive a new offer because they have found out what you all have done against this Capricorn. And a corporation institution is seeing what a fire sign man, a fire sign businessman, how a fire sign businessman has got some of you to collaborate in order to steal money and work against a Capricorn person. All the collaboration that you guys have done, I see they have been investigating you guys for a very long time, and the only person that is going to be getting out of this, the only person that is going to get out of this is a Capricorn, will receive a new offer. But for the rest of you, I see justice is going to be coming down. And you Librans could have been helping out, because I see young Librans are going to be finding out something about a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, and a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. Oh, they have deceived a situation, and it's all coming out. So I see justice come down on some of you Librans that was having some sort of a legal issue, and that has collaborated with a fire sign businessman. This could be your boss, and a tower moment is going to be coming down on your boss. You could be also involved with this Libran, because I see justice is coming in and the truth is coming out, because I see an investigation had taken place. Some of you Librans has collaborated to work against and steal a lot of money from a Capricorn person and their business. Okay, so it's as if you Libran use or has connected and tried to collaborate and at work you collaborated with your friends. I see all of you, however this has transpired, whether you were connected, whether you know what these people were doing, is going to be picked up for some sort of a situation. I see that they're going to be seeing exactly what has been happening, what has been transpired. They are going to be finding out some sort of a deceptiveness with a Leo, and a tower moment is coming down for a Leo. They are going to be finding out that this Leo, whoever this Leo is, this Leo is coming up as a lawyer, or this could be an Aries Leo or Sagittarius. Whoever these people are, I see they're going to be finding out that a Leo lawyer has created some sort of a deceptiveness using a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. Now, however these two are connected, they're going to be finding out that a young Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion have deceived and took a lot of money with the help of a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. I see they're going to be picking up this person. This person is coming up as a lawyer and their friends, and the connection with a young Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, that this person has deceived a Capricorn a whole lot of money. It is all coming out now. People are finding out what this person have done and how. So I see in this week, Librans is about untruths are coming out. It's untruths. The tarot is bringing down the untruth. Justice is coming down on some sort of a situation where a Cancer had collaborated against and work against a Capricorn. And I see that some of you were connected in this. A lot of you, they're going to be finding out the money flow between you, Librans, and a businessman, okay? This businessman could be Aries Leo or Sagittarius. And they have got this businessman, and they are coming after you guys now. However this is happening, and however you Librans could be the one that is investigating this, but some of you Librans could be caught up. I see the young Librans are caught up, because they're going to be finding out that you young Libran were played by a fire sign person in order to connect and connect with a Capricorn person. So whatever is transpiring, a whole lot of you are dealing with the Capricorn people. They are the only one that is going to be receiving a new offer or a new start. I see these Capricorn people, whatever that was happening and transpiring, a whole lot of you Librans work against this Capricorn person because of jealousy. And it is a really sad situation, because I see a tower moment. I see a Cancer have brought a lot of you in some serious situation, and a Cancer they're going to be taking down a Cancer and a young Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. And they found out that a young Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion has done something deceptive, and I see justice. And this is it. Obviously, the people who have not been connected with legal issue hasn't done anything to deal with anything that is legal. I see that this is going to be a good week for you, and some of you could be offered multiple job offers is going to be coming up. But for the people who were connected in working and collaborating with other people against a Capricorn, however that is coming up, some of you they're going to be finding out and taking down a Cancer, and some of you are going to be going down with a Cancer, whoever this Cancer is. Some of you had collaborated with this Cancer. There has been a very long investigation that was going on against some of you Libran, and you were not aware of this. So whoever you are as a Libran in a relationship with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, I see they're going to be finding out that you Libran have been cheating. So if you're in a relationship with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man, their partner is going to be finding out that they have been cheating with you. Somehow this information is going to be coming out, and their partner is going to be finding out that they have been cheating with you. So here we're seeing that they're going to be finding out. So if you were seeing a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, their partner is going to be finding out that you have been cheating with this person. So justice is here. A tower moment is coming down for some of you Librans. Whether you are in a corporation, institution, it's going to be seen that some of you Librans has gotten some sort of a money, or your boss has pushed you, or a fire sign person has pushed you to a corporation using someone else's information. They're going to be finding out about the theft of a whole lot of money, and how you Librans have lied and created some sort of networking that you were using someone else's company information in order to acquire wealth. And I see they're going to be coming down on you Librans. So then I see a situation with a Cancer. Some of you Librans is not going to be successfully overcoming a situation. I see they're taking down a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person who is connected with you Librans, and they're taking down this person because they found out what you guys have been doing. Okay, then some sort of a situation, you have no grounds to stand on. Whatever is happening and transpiring, whoever you are that is having some, I see some of you is going to be giving up a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn lawyer and saying they were the one who have done it. So whatever is transpiring, I see you Librans are really going to be giving up a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn lawyer, whether man or woman, and you're going to be going after them and saying to justice they were the one who have done it. And whoever is in a relationship with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man, I see truths are going to be coming out, because I see someone is going to be saying, hey, you know, this person has been cheating. So I see that whoever is cheating, I see Friday is when the information is going to be coming out. A lot of you that has a boss that is a fire sign, this person is going down, and also you guys, whatever this person has done and used their powers and took some money on the false pretend from a corporation, institution, I see that this person is going to be going down, and so are you Librans. So I see a tower moment for a boss, or a tower moment for a Libran who has used their powers over a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. It could be a corrupt police, some corrupt person in legalities. I see a tower moment came down for this person who has worked against a young Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. I see some sort of information where they're going to be finding out that people had collaborated together in order, everyone who has collaborated together in order to work against someone and do some sort of a deceptiveness. Justice is coming down on everyone, and I see the book is going to be thrown at you guys. Whatever is transpiring, I see they're going to be taking down a corrupt lawyer. Whoever this lawyer is very corrupt. They're going to be taking down a Cancer because they found out of some money, a theft from a Cancer. They're going to be taking down a Cancer. They're going to be coming up to a Cancer. A Cancer is connected to some sort of a criminal organization, and they're going to be taking down a Cancer. For the rest of you who have been, you know, really working on the positive energy, really clearing up things, really working together in order to create wealth for themselves and So yeah, be honest in whatever they're doing. I see you could be receiving a new offer of a job. A new job offer is going to be coming up, and this is going to be good. So a wonderful alignment of energy is coming in, and this is going to be good. So positive situation is going to be coming in and is going to be transpiring, and you're going to be aligning with right energy in this week. So Librids, please remember to thumbs up these videos. I'm wishing you a lot of luck. New offers is coming in. I see a lot of you are going to be able to making some sort of a decision. New offers is coming in. Some of you, your boss could be leaving. Check out the business reading to find out what has been happening and transpiring. I gotta go, but I love you guys. Thumbs up. Share these videos. Namaste. Until next time.